Hey guys, great forehand volley tip. Okay, try this the next time you go out. When people hit the forehand volley, they have a tendency to move their left arm out too soon. The best of the best of all the rest, especially the great Billie Jean King, she used to go like this. The left hand used to go the other way. What it does, it keeps the non-dominant shoulder in, you get more pop, it compresses the chest muscles, okay, and the ball will jump off your racket.